Hey there, all you legends out there. We're back with another game of Let's Play Apex Legends. Now, I haven't played in like a few days, so I already forgot how to play the game. But we're just gonna run with it. We are just going to run with it. Whoops. Cable got caught in my shoe there. We're just gonna move that out the way. But yeah, so we're just gonna run with it. I've played a few rounds as I don't even know who this character is. I just know she's a legend. Wraith. I've played a few games with her. She's fun. I've yet to use her ultimate because I just always die before I get the chance to use it. At least as far as I can think of when's a good time to use it. But yeah. She's fun. But honestly, all these characters are fun. Let's see. Waiting for one more player. Come on. Give me somebody. There we go. Alright, who's picking first? Yes!
Trust me. I know what I'm doing.
Yup. Trust me, I have no idea what I'm doing.
It's time to impress.
Ooh, wow. Yumi just taking the lifeline from Abe-san over there.
Lock and load, rinse, repeat. It's that simple.
Alright. We got a decently balanced team, I think. Wow, 444 kills to my one. Jesus. That man plays this game. He plays this game to win. 444 kills. Alright, why am I the jump master? Fuck. I don't want to be the jump master. I don't like doing that. What are those? What are those big boys? Oh, I guess we're going this way now. Let's see if we can take it. Can we land on that? No way. Can we? Is that a thing we could do? Is it? Oh, this is cool. I'm learning. Jesus. Oof. Whoa. I'm going down, boys. I'll let y'all die. I think I'm playing. All right.
Overhead. Firing.
Fuck.
Reloading. Tango down. Reloading.
Nice. He plays to win.
Taking a knee. Patch it up.
All right.
Attention. First blood.
Okay.
First blood. FNGs always go first. Take fire.
Oh. Revive you, come on.
Traps.
Fuck.
They've laid traps. It's not safe here. They've laid traps. They've laid traps.
Alright, well, guess I'm gonna have to hide for now. I am playing this game so poorly today. We're just gonna have to hide. The fact that I have no gun is making this very concerning. Please get a gun. That'll have to do. That'll just be my weapon for now. Oh boy. This game becomes very stressful when there's only you. I don't see anybody around here though. Gunfire off to my right. Ah, I tried to throw my grenade. All right, whatever. All right, that was a bad match. Like, I was absolutely pissed for. Whatever, I live the longest out of my team. I don't really mind. But then again, I also kind of dip-setted real quick. I ditched him up there. I'm not gonna lie, that was a really bad game. While we wait for this to keep going. All right. There we go. Don't worry, guys. Eventually, I'm going to learn to play this game properly. Ooh, second pick. That is a cool intro there, like the flaming dragon. Slow pimping, Jesus. 60 kills though. Alright, so dropship's way over there. I want to suggest over there. Oh man, you guys got balls. Alright, I guess not. Let's do it, boys. Uh-oh. Down we go. Oh boy. Great.
Round one, beginning ring countdown.
We have the benefit. We are inside the ring.
I'm going over here.
I'm back in, bitches!
Okay, I guess that's a thing. Come on, pick me up, boys. Pick me up. Oof. Bleeding out. Come on. Oh. And you're dead. Yeah, you're dead. Oh, are we all down? Are we all down? Yo, pick me up, pick me up. You walk right past me, you jerk. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Aw, oh, you missed, though. Oh. 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 Okay. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, to your left, to your left. He is going all over just to get this kill. If you wanna lose your teammates, that's fine too, buddy. Oh no. Pick me up. Pick me up, please. Yo, 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 you got 15 seconds. Come on. Come on. I'm here. Yes. Yes. Revive me. Oh, okay. So you can only use one at a time. Fuck. The more you know. He's picked up both banners, though. Oh, man. It's a hike. What are those creatures up there, though? Oof, my leg. He's reviving. Gonna deliver it. Hey, here I come to save the day. Coming back in, boys.
Attention.
Bro, I have a sniper. Give me that fucking stock.
This is mildly concerning. Where is everybody? Yes. Yes. Man, they are far. Where we going, boys? Following hang time, I guess. Ooh, right in. I hear gunshots. Reason to assume somebody's around here. Man, we're just running around with, like, chickens with their heads cut off. Up we go. Where are we going? That way. We're still in the ring though, so this might be a game where I actually make it to the end.
Something good this way. Got a feeling. Gonna watch this spot.
Yeah, did you take my spell piercer by any chance, Wigan? Do you have spell piercer?
Crap baskets. What?
They're reviving right over here.
Target over there.
No, we made it so far. Hey, wait a second. It's me, Scorch. I remember that name from somewhere. Did I just play around with you? Is that how I remember that name? Ah, it sucks, though. We lasted pretty long, though. You know what? I'm okay with that. We managed to go all the way to fourth round. I'll take that. Alright, let's do... I guess two more matches? Why not? Gives me quite a bit. That was a really nice round. I'm gonna learn how to play this game. Oh, I got an Apex pack. Why not open it? Ooh. And I get a skin. Okay. Some medals. Ooh, a weapon skin. Generation X. Let's equip it for the flatline. I like it. Purgatory Lifeline. I might play Lifeline some more. I think in any case, it'll probably be good just for me, just so I can learn to play the game right. Can I change the pose? Nope, just only piece is all I got. She has some pretty cool skins. Let's play Lifeline for a bit. You know, it's a little bit easier. I don't have to be as aggressive. I can worry about healing my team, keeping them alive. at least until I learn how this game works. Top speed. Holster your weapon to run faster. So you press 3, you put away your weapon. Oh man, 2 lifelines? Jesus. What are the odds? I mean, the odds are actually pretty decent. Because the game only has 8 characters. If I don't get lifeline, I will play Gibraltar. Oh, I am picking first. Lifeline it is.
I'm ready. Let's get the job done.
Ready up. It's go time.
Alright. Either Gibraltar or Bloodhound. Come on.
Let's have fun, friend.
I guess. And he's a forward scout though, so. I wonder what you do. Fudge. It's okay. I'll take it. I have no kills on this champion. Okay. Ooh, man. These people are playing their mains, I see. Except for Gibraltar. Only has 6 kills. I kind of want to go over there. Oh, wait. Where's the supply ship? What are these giants? We're going straight for the supply ship. Alright. I don't think we're going to make it. It's flying a bit faster than us. Cutting you close. Oh yeah, we're going to do it. We got it. Come down here. Oh well.
First blood. Need lead.
The enemies are shooting at me.
Reloading.
Come on down, buddy.
Oscar Mike. I'm spotted. Wouldn't let down range. Wouldn't let down range. They got me. I'm down.
Ah, fudge.
Get on that. It's just us. We have to watch each other. Reloading.
Pick you up. Oh man, I have to ditch.
Enemies here. I might be something good this way. Forget that.
Yeah, but I need that second gun though. Ooh, a flatline.
Get ready, it's zipline time.
New kill leader appointed.
New kill leader, go on, watch out.
Take this.
Thank you. Let's go this way.
Attention, kill leader. The kill leader has been eliminated.
Keep eyes on the new kill leader.
Knockdown shield here. Level 2. Sniper stock here. Level 2.
There is not much cover out here. Also, doesn't seem to be anybody out here either.
Flatline here.
Energy ammo here.
I could use that.
Optics here. Mid-range. Shotgun bolt here, level 3.
Can I use it?
Sniper stock here, level 2.
Body shield here, level 2.
Gun.
Ultimate accelerant here.
New kill leader appointed.
Oh boy.
Keep eyes on the new kill leader.
We're all inside the ring. Good.
Location may be good for looting. Here I go.
Watching that spot.
All right, I'm gonna go with them. Hopefully we don't run into anybody right away, because I've got a healthy distance between him and I. Where?
Incoming care package. Standard stock here. Level 3.
Ooh. Yes, please. Is that my buddy? That's up to
backpack here. Level 1.
Don't see anybody else here. Light machine gun.
No time to devotion here.
We got no time to linger.
Might be something good this way.
I see the flares going out, but what do they mean? Somebody's gotta be around here. Assuming he meant alt.
Here's your birthday,
present. Shield cell here. Knockdown shield here.
Optics here.
Level 2.
Close range.
Thank you.
Setting up a zipline.
Huh. So you just drop zip lines wherever you want. That's pretty cool. How has nobody been in here yet? Ooh. Alright, 8 squads left. Sorry, I'm being really friggin' quiet. I just need to keep my eyes out. Okay, I already reached max ammo on both, I guess. Ooh.
Reloading. Enemy taken down. Reloading. I'm the new kill leader. Excelsior.
Excelsior. I can't believe that dude just walked right by me. I'm just oblivious to it all. They're in that genre action.
This way.
Who are you shooting at, dude?
Enemy over there.
Keeping my eyes on that spot.
I cannot see who this dude's shooting at. Stick on my wingman for now. Good.
Go on now, say hello.
Oh, jeez. Not mean to do that. I could self-revive? That works. I'll do that. Alright, we're up.
Recharging shields.
Wait, how did I not revive? Excuse you? I was so close. It's prep dumb. Dang it. We lost our squad, boys. We made it all the way to the third round, though. I'll take it. I did some damage, at least. It's better than B-Pop over there. Died a minute in. Oh, man. I'll take that. I'll take that. You know what? I'm getting a little better. I'm getting a wee bit better. You know what? Third place. I'll take it. I think I'll leave this episode here just for now because good God am I bad at this game. I'm gonna see if I can find some friends to play with this because it'd be cool if I could have, you know, my friends joining in on this game. That would be really fun. But either way, guys, I hope you all have a great day. Stay legends out there. I'm gonna get better at this game eventually, guys. Don't you worry. But I hope to see y'all here next time on Let's Play Apex Legends. If you liked today's episode, go ahead and give it a like. You know, if you feel like I'm just a big old goof and don't know how to play this shooter game, yeah, definitely give it a like. If you didn't like it and you think I'm actually a great person at this game, go ahead and hit the dislike button. And if you want to see me, you know, mess up at this game some more, then go ahead and hit the subscribe button because I guarantee you I'm going to be doing it some more. But I will see you all here next time on Let's Play Apex Legends. All right, guys, I will see you then. Have a great day.